and advocacy for denial and revisionism. And I wish to let you know that Rwanda, we never remain insensitive to that. And we are ready to work with all the nations to ensure that our commitment to never again is not just mere words. On this occasion, I wish to once again thank all of you who managed to join, especially that this will be my last commemoration for the genocide here in Abuja.